Alright, what is up, guys? How are we doing today? This is episode 78 of Max Earthquake's Ranked Battle Series in Free Games Platoon. I'm gonna stare you down and then I'm gonna eat you. What does that say on it? Okay, cool. Back it up, 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 back it up. I'm the only I'm the second bee in this lobby and I'm going to kill them all. I'm hungry for death. No, I hate Bluefin Depot. Alright guys, this is gonna be the last episode I'm recording in the Splatoon 1.3, I think it is. I believe it is Splatoon 1.3, I think that's the version we are in. Not positive about that though, don't quote me. Or do. Say that it's ever. I literally just bum rushed, just hoping to get it. And it actually worked out decently well. See, you look the most promising to me. I'm sorry, I was pretty much just... Oh, sugar cats! Daggett. No, it's dadgummit. What the heck was I saying? Kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me. I'm literally just blasting in this whole game. I don't even. Okay, never mind. Not anymore because we have no good pressure. Yep, that's a double. Double for old Max. Oh, I wanted that. How did they get a player in there without me seeing? I mean, I was looking the other way the whole time, but still. Alright, good. We're back in control. Let me get back up onto my perch. Did I really not get that? Did they really one-shot me? Is this real life? That's the question we should ask ourselves every single day before going to bed, before eating breakfast, and you know what? Before freaking eating lunch. Yokes. Kill them. They're sitting right there. Honest to my God. Lord help. I got two! Someone help me out! Why? They just took out half their team. We have three players ahead of them. They lost control. We should gain control. Yes. Now let me get into my zone. I got him. Not well, but I got him. Freaking took that. Nothing I could do there.
I got one. Does that count for anything? Not really. Let's go. Come on, just 10 seconds. End this game. Yes! I realized I wasn't shooting for the last, like, 5 seconds of that. I don't care. We freaking won, boys. We did it. Lads and lasses and ladies and... Am I gonna sneeze? I don't think so. 15 and 10. Eat my dust. Beat that. Let's go. Yes, I love it. I don't care. 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 I'm just gonna get copyrighted because I'm such a good singer. Jokes. Oh, I'm so ready. I'm so ready for this. It's battle freaking time. It's battle freaking time. It's freaky battle time, boys. Let's go. Bluefin Depot again. Left splat zone. I shouldn't say preferred, I don't think. See, this is the one where they had the little platform. I prefer shooting off of the ramp and not the platform. Mainly because the ramp is more accessible, I guess. I shot right into that. Get bodied. Game possession. I don't care. I had to take out one, and I made a conscious decision to take out that one. Mainly because I thought the ink roller was more threatening, and I went the wrong way to our team. Can you just stop joking with me? Kill me! I was joking when I said that. I should have just turned around and taken them out. Die, yes. Eat it, Tom. Eat that. Beat that, Tom. Hot Wheels. I don't know why I'm in such a Hot Wheels mood. Hot Wheels did not sponsor this video. Even though if they did, that would be absolutely so sweet. Get me out of here! Dang it. Why are they bodying? Can we take money, please? Sugar shacks in my shuckle case. I'm literally just wasting lives right now. It's ridiculous. What the heck else was I supposed to do? I was trying to get up a quick. Inkzooka didn't work. Let's freaking go. 3-5, that sucks! So frustrating. Go! Two more. Give me the two more. Come on, Mankey shirt. Mankey shirt, clutch up for me here. Come on, Mankey shirt. You can do it. Alright, full lobby, let's battle. Let's go. Salisbury Rig, my preferred of the two courses right now. I really just want, I haven't played Walleye Warehouse in such a long time, and I want my walleye. What the heck is that? What is a wall? I'm so just lost right now.
Are you, why am I getting bodied right now? I'm getting mollywopped. And I don't know why. What the heck? I know the R sprays are good, but this is stupid. Yeah, die! Die, idiot! Triple. Eat my dust. They have all four players in. Where are they? Such jokes right now, it's ridiculous. Respawn. Why? Why are my shots doing literally zero damage? This is stupid. They're literally, it's like I'm poking them with a feather. Literally, like I'm poking them. We're gonna win this, I hope, though. Oh no, shoot. One more freaking second. This could absolutely end up costing us a game. I knocked over my water bottle. I don't know if you guys remember this, but like maybe it was probably like 30 episodes ago, I accidentally kicked my water bottle under my bed during while recording, and I lost it for like a week because I just didn't remember where it was. 12 and 6! Eat all of my dust! You idiots! Chris! Two names I can't pronounce! And who do you think you are? Something ducky? I don't care, I will flip my desk and kill you! Let's go! I'm getting violent. Sorry. Let's go. Let's go. I will eat every single one of you, sweet ducky. Sweet ducky, you think I'll play standing up. You want me to play standing up? I'll play standing up. No, I'm just kidding. I'm sitting on the edge of my seat. Shoot. Let's go.
Now this is a really bad, like, way to sit to play this game.
What the? They're dead!
This is stupid. Yo, we should gain possession here, boys. We can go. This is a much better spot to sit. Got him. Got him. We've already run this off 60 seconds. I'm gonna make it 70. I like your drop back position personally, but you barely did just give up possession for our team, so. I think we just took out their whole team. Pretty positive on that. I'm gonna start placing shots here. Oh, I can't reach there. Huge flaw in that strategy. Let's go! Eat my dust. Eat my dust. Whoa, let's go. Yeah, baby. Yeah, sweet ducky. 1-4. How does it feel? I went 4-2. Sorry, I'm just talking to the screen right now. Let's go. And give it a little shimmy, this slide, little back and forth, and glide. That's not the way that. What is it? It's like shuffle and diagonal. There we go. I don't know. Two more players. Oh, do you leave, sweet ducky? Do you get a little frustrated? You can handle it. You can handle it. Because I handled you, I had you in my pocket all game. I ate you 4 times a day. That's right. I had you as a snack. Oh, eat it. Just my trash talking is on point right now. Go. Yeah, eat my dust. Eat my dust. I see you, back pressure. Here's what I say to your back pressure. Eat my dust. Are you? I was off. I couldn't really have gone anywhere with that anyways. They're back pressuring us right now. This guy's about to get bodied. Look at that pro play. Play teammates. Shoot! Hero roller replica. Get bodied! Get bodied! We're dominating. I blasted off the wrong player. Look at that. That was impressive. Long distance. And 360. No, I was going for the 360 no scope. We freaking won. Yes, let's go. Love it, boys. Love it. I love it. All right, 5-4, best in the freaking game. How do you feel, Nugget? How do you feel? But that's gonna end this episode, guys. We're at a freaking 59. Let's go. If you guys enjoyed, obviously remember to earthquake that like button, make it rain. No, because make everything just break into pieces, essentially. If you want to see more of my upcoming content, subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.